field goal goes. Biggest play of the game right now. Third and 10. Robinson handing off Carr. Stopped for a loss, but Apple signals for quickly another timeout. That's their last one. It's 1:08 left. It'll be fourth down. Rowan Grant, one of the guys who remembers last year at Chapel Hill, one of the seniors out there, and he says, I know what it's like to be on top, and he's trying to relay that message.
And the thing that Annapolis is going to do now, it's not, I don't think the timeouts are going to matter because they're going to throw the deep pass. We're going to see it four times here. Unless Concord intercepts it.
Matt Walters will have probably the most pressure, not on his shoulders, but on his foot. He's the punter for Concord. Oh, would it be a great time for that young man to maybe, you practice for years and years, to really get the foot into it.
Well, it looks like the Memphis is going to send everybody but the water boy after it this time.
They showed 10, and we're ready. Low snap. Fielded. Good punt. Lightning gets away from it. He'll let it bounce, and it takes a spider roll and go dead at the Annapolis 30. The Wonders cannot tie it with three. They need a touchdown. 57 seconds and 70 yards away. We saw a 62-yard pass a while ago. Get them back to have a chance. And that's all you want, really.
Well, that's all they want. They wanted this chance right here. That was a big punt right there. A lot of pressure on that youngster kicking football.
What kind of defense does Easy do now? Does he play it soft?
Well, I tell you, he's got field position now that he can play it a little bit softer, yes.
Out of the gun. And under the gun. The Wonder offense. Blakeney loads it up. Now almost stumbles. Trying to get away. He does get away. Now he fires it upfield. It's complete. Scott Rogers inside the 25-yard line. How in the world did he get it off? And Rogers, what a pass.
I'm sitting here and I can't believe the play myself. He stumbled. He was caught.
The clock stops as they move the chains. Annapolis quickly to the line of scrimmage. We could be seeing a miracle finish.
How he ever saw the receiver, I'll never know.
Rogers just right there. Had he not had to come back to the ball a couple of steps, he would have scored a touchdown, Larry. Out of the wishbone, the shotgun. 15 seconds to go. They throw it. It is complete. Lipscomb. I don't think he's going to get in. He'll be stuck at the 10. Time has been called as they get the first down. Larry, that is the big break right there. Had he not got past the line of scrimmage, they couldn't have got a playoff. Rogers quickly to the line of scrimmage. 7 seconds. Six. The clock running. 4, 3, 2, 1. This will be the play of the game for the SPC Championship. Blakeney rolls. He fires end zone. It's up for grabs. It's good!